was it last time? 5-0.
Maybe we'll hit double figures this time, Billy.
I'm taking the first penalty.
This should be a smashing grab, I think,
yeah? See, they've driven all the way into the car park this time.
Isn't a cup game, is it? Tosser. Hey, socks up, socks up. Come on. All right. It's coming.
Job is today?
Yes, boss. Stay in position, keep the sheep, stop being the wandering Jew.
Good lad. Enjoy it. You deserve to. We've worked hard this week. Doing today?
Be big, be strong. Any chance I get, flat and pull fucking Maidley.
Good lad. He bullies you. You bully him back. Near post for those corners we worked on.
Yes, boss.
Now.
Clever bastard!
We should have seen them hairs first. Turn Bremner inside out, it were beautiful. I tell you what, Brian, if we could beat this lot, we could go all the way, mate. Oh,
yeah! And back again, John Radford with him. Oh, yeah! Ceaseless derby pressure.
McGovern! How would you define your approach to management, apart from being brilliant?
Good lad.
You're in the middle.
How do you react when someone says, boss, you're doing it wrong?
Well, I ask him how he thinks it ought to be done, and then we get down to it and we talk about it for 20 minutes, and then we decide that I was right.
Story.
I wouldn't say I was the best manager in the country, but I'm in the top one.
Some fella in London, England, named some Brian Croft. I heard all the way in America that this fella talks too much. They say he's another Muhammad Ali. There's just one Muhammad Ali. Now, Croft, I've had enough. Stop it.
Are you going to stop it?
No, I'm going to fight him.
The Twin Towers of Wembley Stadium, the cathedral of English football. Good afternoon, everyone. It's the Charity Shield, the opening Saturday of the 1974 season, and our first chance to get a look at Leeds under their new manager, Brian Clough.
Will you be supporting Leeds today, Doc?
Well, Dave, you'd expect nothing less, having been the manager for 13 years, but the fact is I'm here today as England manager.
Have you any words of advice for your successor, Brian Clough, before his first game?
Win. The people of Leeds are used to winning. Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Doc.
Right. Gentlemen, thank you. Team today is Harvey in goal. Reaney, Cherry, Bremner.
My captain.
McQueen, Hunter, Lorimer, Clark, Jordan, Giles, and Gray. Obviously, all eyes will be on us to see how things have changed. Without Don, what might be different under me? Let's show them some of the things we've been working on. Our changes in attitude, too. A new outlook, new discipline, new approach. Let's see some of you playing with a smile, eh?
Championship to his credit with Derby County. Brian Clough, starting, I suppose, at the top. Not a bad way to open your account with your new team at Wembley. Chance on here.